All right, stretch marks can affect almost anyone, and the unsightly scars often last a lifetime.
But now a breakthrough laser therapy is minimizing the marks like never before. CBS 2's Dr. Holly Phillips shows us how it's done.
When I was 6 months pregnant, I was pretty big, and they started creeping up and kind of just hung out there.
Like many women, Jacqueline Morette finds her stretch marks unsightly.
I'm a little self-conscious. I don't really like to wear my bikinis anymore.
And the purplish scars don't just happen during pregnancy. Rapid weight gain or even weight loss can trigger them. That's what happened to Dina Ragusa.
I lost about 50 pounds, and ever since I've had a lot of stretch marks.
Both ladies have turned to Manhattan dermatologist Dr. Ariel Osted, who uses the latest laser technology to battle the marks. It's called the Fraxel laser.
The laser is able to penetrate beneath the skin without causing any damage to the top layer of the skin, and is able to actually stimulate collagen production.
The treatment narrows the marks and makes them less red. They rarely disappear completely, but they're almost always less noticeable. Most importantly, the treatment is safe.
Any skin type can be treated, whether it's somebody who is fair-skinned, blonde-haired, blue-eyed person, or someone who's African-American with dark skin.
The laser therapy usually takes 4 treatments, each 1 month apart, and there's no pain in between sessions.
Morette says she experienced just a little discomfort.
Kind of like a little tiny rubber band almost, and the kind of snapping against a little heat.
And Ragusa's pleased with her results after just one session.
They definitely look a little bit softer and lighter.
In terms of prevention, there's no perfect product to stop the marks before they happen. But most dermatologists agree that during high-risk times like pregnancy or weight fluctuation, a good moisturizer can make a difference. Dr. Holly Phillips, CBS 2 News.
And if you are interested in the laser treatment, it costs about $1,500 per session.